Nina Dobrev and Shaun White hilariously attempt famous dirty dancing scene while celebrating Nai. They embarked on a new relationship during a pandemic. And Nina Dobrev appeared to be in a playful mood for Instagram on Thursday night as she attempted famous dirty dancing scene with her beau Shaun White. The 34-year-old Olympian hoisted his lady love in the air, but the pair came crashing down into the snow in a failed landing, a send-off she marked up to the year 2020. Nina and Shaun were enjoying a snowy getaway with a few friends for New Year's Eve celebrations. She stood a distance away wearing a long beige coat and black leggings with white socks worn up to her calves. Despite a running start and a sturdy partner, Dobrev came crashing down to the ground in a fit of laughter. She joked that a picture of the pair celebrating the year 2020 was how we thought 2020 would go and her falling was how it actually went, a popular trend on Instagram. Shaun and Nina were all smiles to celebrate last year's inaugural day in style. While she opted for a pair of 2020 sunglasses, the gold medal winner kept things classy with a shiny hat and tie. The couple went Instagram official in May, just months after becoming an item amid the lockdowns due to COVID-19. Insiders say that White is totally different from Dobrev's past boyfriends, who have included her Vampire Diaries co-star Ian Somerhalder, actors Austin Stoll, Glenn Powell, and most recently filmmaker Grant Mellon. Shaun is a departure from previous guys Nina has been with, a source told E! News in March. Her friends are pleasantly surprised.